alone. Now that you've left me, how can I live through another day?
Watching my dreams turn into ashes, and all my hopes into bits of clay. Once I could see, once I could feel. Oh, now I'm numb. I've become unreal.
I walk the night without a goal, stripped of my heart, stripped of my soul.
What now, my love?
Now that it's over, I feel the world closing in on me.
Here come the stars tumbling around me,
and there's a sky where the sea should be.
What now, my love? Now that you're gone, I'd be a fool to go on and on, and on and on and on and on.
No one would care, hey, no one would cry, if I should live,
if I should die.
Thank you. I want to take a stool. We're going to do something a little different. Sit down, honey. We're going to come to a zippier part of the show now, I think. It picks up from here. I sing alone. Usually Cher does most of the singing. And I'm the sex symbol, generally. You don't care if I sing alone, do you?
No.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, I won't upstage you, Cher.
I'm not worried.
Could happen, Cher. One day I could come out here alone and get all these people by myself. Me. Alone.
Maybe if you came out naked and on fire.
Don't, please. Don't encourage her, please.
Maybe just on fire.
Don't start. Don't embarrass me tonight, because my mother's gonna come to the show tonight, so don't cool it a little bit.
I know I had to reserve two seats for her.
It's not like that. My mother's not fat. My mother's about 5'3".
laying down. On her stomach, on her back, she's about 6'2".
You've been mad ever since we got back from our honeymoon.
Yeah, all three of us. Listen, Sonny, before they think we're serious, let's get serious.
You really want to hear me sing alone?
I'd love to.
Okay. This is, I guess this is my very favorite song. And it's my favorite song, I think, for a special reason, because it's a man's song. There's not too many men's songs. And this is a song that any man can identify with any kind of goal. So I do it now with great pleasure. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. You see, I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Now regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. You see, I did what I had to do. I saw it through without redemption, and I planned each charted course, each little step along life's highway, but more, much more than this, I did it my way. Now there were times, as she well knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I'd shoot it up, I'd spit it out, I faced it all, and I stood tall, and I did it my, I did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and I've cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all amusing. I mean to think I did all that, and may I say, sir, not in a sly, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man, what has he got, if not himself, then he's not. So say the words you truly feel. Don't speak the words of a man who kneels. The record shows I took some blows, but I did. did it my, I did it my, I did it my way.